How to remove or isolate vocals from a song using CapCut. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open CapCut application on your device. Create a new project with the video you want to edit. After that, click on the video. You will see different options here in the bottom tab. You simply need to go to the isolate option. You will see this option once you scroll to the right. Then after, you can see two options, keep voice or remove voice. So once you enable the feature of keep voice, the music in the video will be removed, only the vocals will remain. In order to remove the voice and to keep the music in the video, you need to enable the feature of remove voice. And that's it. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.